I'm out here in a farm. It's about 20 acres. And this is where I'll be being like a helper, someone learning about farming and learning about bees. Well, it takes a lot of time to get to this level. I'm not saying you can't get here. It just takes a long time. Meet and greet people. You see them, you don't see them. You meet people, they help you, they don't. It's just life. You gotta figure it out. And that's what I'm doing here. I showed you some video and some pictures and stuff, and I wanted you guys to really observe this and see what it looks like on 20 acres and the development and the money that has to be put into this. It's quite a bit. It's a handful, okay? It takes more than one person to do this, more than two, maybe more than five. I don't know. Well, I can tell you, join me in what I'm doing. We're wearing our masks. We have to stay safe on the farm. It's part of what we all have to do to keep, as you know, the virus down. But they're still working. We're still developing. They're still doing things. And this is a brand new location. And I'm going to invite you to look at things I can show you. And the ones I can't show you is because I can't. It's, you know, it's private. Some of this will be private. But you'll get to see the development. 20 acres being developed. What a sight to see. So I'll see you next time here on YouTube. You know what to do. Ring that bell, comments, subscribe. And take care out there. And enjoy the moment. Enjoy your life. You only got one. And you know, make the best of it. See you next time. Bye-bye now. Signing off, everybody. Take care. Don't forget, stay healthy.